a flashback.
Are you with me?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. Anyway,
2 years earlier.
This silent treatment. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said... Okay. What's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful. You want to give it a whirl?
Ooh.
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous.
Sniping.
See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding. Got to aim higher. Leave the bullet room to drop.
I see.
There you go.
Sounds attracting them.
Well, we are on patrol. Let's clear them out. There you go.
Shit.
Make sure to compensate for the bullet drop.
We'll drop for gravity.
Gotcha. I like this thing.
That's all of them.
I'm hard to compensate.
Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay. Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
Huh. What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain... temperatures. Shit, I don't fucking know.
It's just being know-it-all.
Check out the shed. Looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Dead animal. Look up by the truck there. They're munching on that deer there. Guess they're hungry. You're natural. Count to three.
What you think?
You.
Oh, yeah.
Anymore? Yeah. I don't see it anymore. Jump in this, hit the shed.
Oh.
Just take your time. I'm impressed. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way. That's something by the ski lifts? Look way out there, under those gondolas, by that tower. You see it?
Damn.
No rush. You'll find it. You're really getting it.
Yes.
A handful more. Well done. A couple more out there. Gonna have to tell Joel about this. Yeah, I hope Joel's been stirring that stew. Probably just left it to burn on the bottom. Well, I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first. I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay, I will try.
At ease, buddy.
In here.
That was y'all shooting up there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ellie got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
Oh.
I see you haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, we'll get you some new ones. Yeah.
Well, there's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway. I'd keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting. Lookout suddenly fascinating.
I'm just making sure I have everything.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, what's this savage Starlight doing here?
Pretty sure that's Joel's.
Hmm. Doesn't smell too bad.
Maybe you don't need any strength. Sounds just fine to me.
Yeah, it sounds beautiful.
Go.
Okay, let's go.
All right, on me, kiddo.
So,
You and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know, found two runners in a house.
Hey.
Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrols. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. Though I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits
Look,
who've...
you think you're ready. I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match... Whew.
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist how they escaped, though.
You're funny.
Music store's up that way. We're gonna have to move the horses here.
Yeah. Sounds good. Hey, Shimmer. Don't get into trouble.
Mr. Shimmer.
There's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
You need a boost?
I got it. I don't think we can go this way.
What? Damn. Used to be able to swim across this.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it. Damn it.
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep. I'm through! Hold on!
All right.
We're looking for supplies. All right, got a glass.
See anything?
Looking. Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome.
Okay. Right, you find him.
I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, fine.
And help Emily find you out. Alright, find a way through to the hotel. Back.
You gotta be smart about this. You start wearing that mask, kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody new, have you? Not Jesse or Dina or...
Of course not.
Okay, good.
Been in here before?
He just patrolled the streets. Feeling like a bit of an oversight now.
Maybe.
Long ass later. Now a black room to tear.
Looks like it was shot a while back.
When did the last patrol go through here?
I'm not sure.
Is it one of us?
Only people went missing from Jackson and teenagers from last year. This was too old. Guy just roamed in. This way. Come here.
They are on patrol, right?
Okay. Let's take them out.
Oh shit, that was crouching. Yeah, that was crouching. Damn. My second death of the game? Shit.
Yeah.
Got it midair. Damn, we're dropping down. Got it. Swing batter.
Over here.
Oh shit.
Second floor.
Ah shit. I think I swung too early. Couple times.
More infected.
Flickers. That's good.
I think we did it.
I think so. Man, it takes a while to reload.
So,
the rifle.
What do you say we give up on those strings for today?
Could have said it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now. It looks like it might be something.
Following you.
Go. motherfucker up.
I've seen it. One nail bomb can take one of these bloater fuckers out. But who mouths off here?
That was too close.
Sure. But we fucking did it.
Yeah, we sure did.
I'm out.
You good?
You know, than being really old, ain't nothing. A solid night of sleep won't shake off.
I want to get out of here.
So wait. Oh.
What are you doing? What if there's like two bloaters back there?
It'll be fine. Spores are clear.
Oh. Quite the fight back there, huh?
Not often we get bloated around this park.
Jesse and Dina are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
What's the deal with them two anyway? They're dating, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way Jesse talks about you.
No, Jesse and I are just friends.
No, I've got a pretty keen eye for these sort of things.
Not so keen with this one.
Let's see.
Don't hold your breath.
Think you can squeeze through there? See what it is?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh damn, his foot was like right next to his mouth. Could have one bite.
Yeah.
Damn.
Hey Joel. I think it's them. A couple that ran away last year.
I you're right.
Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're gonna end our lives instead of turning. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. Love, Adam and Sydney. I shot her. I can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward. Adam.
Jesus.
Only they were immune, right?
Well, let's go get Tommy and we can get these bodies back to Jackson.
After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital, you said there were dozens of people like me.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run their tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't. And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash?
Oh, that was an intense moment between them. Holy shit. Yeah, Ellie started to piece together all the puzzles Joel's been hiding. It's all coming together.
Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that.
He's a good guy. Why didn't you tell him?
Wasn't the right time. There you go.
What about this? Anything worthwhile?
Actually, yeah.
Abby?
No. This girl, Nora, her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something.
This hospital?
Yeah. Wait, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Exactly. At least just wait for Jesse to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Helly.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What?
Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please?
Yep.
Right. If I follow Route 5, that should take me to the hospital. Follow Route 5. Track down Nora. Get her to tell me where Abby is. Easy.
Nice. Let's try it now. Wait. We gotta improve our faster craft. Yeah. Got in the way. Okay, we're going. Be a quick mark. Be a maybe a 7-Eleven. Finding and blades. Ready. Switch. Got the chamber in. Oh, they're not hurt. Oh, not hurting anybody. They didn't get to me, so they're gonna have to. I'm wasting my supplies, my bullets, my weapons. Good. Yes. Nice.
Feel her love.
Love.
The fuck.
Yeah, swing across, get the stuff. Sorry, this one. Damn, where's the last spot? Oh, the hell. Shit, no way I'm gonna make that drop. Oh, what? It killed me? Not that deep. I would survive that. Eh, sure, whatever. Two glass bottles down there just in case I need to use them. Wait, can I hear? Try it. That they can get to, now they can't get to. Oh, shit, I don't want to jump then. There we go. That is swing. Yes. Damn, I'm just gonna sneak up on it. Alright. Whatever. General ways, I'm gonna run. Wait, there could be good stuff in there. Get in, get out. Yes. Faster. Yes.
All right.
Oh, crap.
Denied.
Store. Oh, safe. Yes. That's star sign. House screening. You wait. Or it could be like that safe where the safe where the safe number safe combo was a dog's employment of the month. Biggest speed. So it's, this is 10/20/2013. Be it. Yeah. Thanks. Hope that works. Ah, denied.
This is pointless.
Okay. Gotta be evacuated because if you were evacuated, you're gonna need all your stuff. Essentials, you put it in a safe, so just evacuate 10/24/13. Makes sense. No, grab and go. Yeah, nothing. Yeah, I tried 10/24/13. Let's see. It'd be health screening. That'll be evacuate because when you evacuate, you get need all your essential emergency stuff. That would be it. So not the month, the year, not evacuate. Let's try help the health screening 10/10/04/13. Let's try 10/08/13.
Yeah, this is pointless.
Here, click. Ah, that work is her. It's just a click. Let's see. Right now I'm adding the numbers from the date. See that works. And this has gotta be right here. Long time. The Halloween.
Look at the other place. Probably there's a thing there. Combo. Oh shit.
We're not going back, understand?
Follow me. Okay.
Whatever. Oh, no, probably it was a hint.
Jesus. What the fuck, people?
Oh, nope. No numbers.
Could be good.
Where's your book? Close. And where were we? Where I was really. Let's do the arrow. That means the bow. Only one. Doesn't have an upgrade drawing speed. Good. Back then. Pretty awesome, these upgrades. Yeah, you can get the pick it and yeah, you get to see it. Nice. Orange. See, keep going.
Be more careful.
In the other room, that place, here. Oops. Yes, I hope so. The middle numbers up. Let's see. That's heck. Right, every single one. Backwards. Backwards for the health screening. Right, add all the numbers up. For her to hit the right click. Let's see again. Missing something. I heard a thing. Be easy to know, like, pick a precise date so you remember the combination very easily. So let me see. Oh, screening. I think that will be that won't be important for it to be a combo. Evacuate. Try evacuate. It's not it. 30th anniversary. Very specific 30th anniversary. And the two are just regulars. Health screening, evacuate. So it's got to be a. Anniversary. The reason they circled, like one stand out, there two are just. They put you off. Focus on the 30th anniversary. That calendar was 2013. 30th. A3. Oh shit, it worked. Alright, oh, nice. I was gonna be stuck on this forever. I didn't want to leave with the empty handed. Every safe. Yeah, it's yeah, it was very, say, very precise. Because health screening, 30th anniversary, evacuate. Pretty hard, like, yeah, something. Yeah, 30th anniversary. That's very specific. Far beyond it with health screening, evacuate. I'm guessing the health screening and evacuate were just to put me off. But I tried it, it didn't work. I use common sense, like I said, when you try to evacuate, you want your stuff right away, you put it in a safe. Or I try to evacuate first. Health screening. Not sure why. I tried it, but it didn't work. But the 30th anniversary. Thing is, I tried the whole date, 10/08/13, didn't work. The reason, that's the reason why I put 30th. But I retracted that calendar year. Minus 30, which was 83. Being just 83. Alright. Holy shit, I thought we were getting stuck in there. Because I didn't want to leave empty handed. I want to save. Because usually save have a lot of goodies. And I didn't want to pass it up. But luckily, holy shit, I thought I was going to be stuck on that. Ugh. Holy fuck, okay. Wait, I gotta work. Let's see, crown. I have enough of that. Yeah. Just in case. Now I'm out of always. It's gonna be stacked. I wanna make more arrows, but I need more binding. Alright. Damn. This fucker just jumped me when I was praying. Rude. Let's keep going. Okay. Oh, more binding. This. Oh, fuck. Oh, I forgot that. Drop down. What's down there?
Let's see what they got in here.
All your shit. And arrows. Here. Oh, just exit. Okay. Fine. Taking the same spot. Shit, you only have two hits left.
All right.
Nothing here. Oh, can I go up there? Oh, let's see if I can go up here. Yes. But yeah, so we can get this dumped around here. Come
on. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Yes. Actually, that's pretty smart, Ellie.
All right, let's go. And latches are in case.
Okay.
That is a new way out. All right, they're supposed to get down there. Oh, there's a Molotov, but I can't take it, or I have to pull, yeah, I'm full of three. Pull it on the Molotovs.
Oof, stinks in here.
Get bath, Ellie. Oh shit. That's a bloody shit. Oh, no, you ain't cool.
Fucking wolf. Serves you right.
Mm-hmm. I agree. Deserve this. No bad whatsoever. Oh
shit.
Our little fuck. I got one. Yep. I want to switch my shotgun. Please fuck this. Hey, good one shot. Pull these fuckers off. Supplies. These stalkers have one shot on my shot. Yep. Oh, thank you. That's shot. Make a move, 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 what you got? Make a move. I dare you. That serves you right.
Oh, what's up, Silent Fury? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, you were looking earlier, right? What's up? Oh. Are you chilling? Oh, good here. Killing some infected stalkers here. Do them off. See that? Let's see. Blew their heads off. Really good day. Let me give you a shout. Guys, if you can, please check out Silent Furry. He's an awesome streamer. He's a bunch of games. I'm usually in there. And she's a cool person. I enjoy her streams. All right, here we go. I need more shotgun. I need more shotgun ammo. That's and also if you like her content, be sure to follow her. Give her that follow. Okay, oh shit. What's in here? Holy shit. Look. Find it. Going. Hospital.
Much
almost there. That's long. Hospital. Okay.
Felt that.
Oh. That I can make that jump over there.
Street.
Okay. And yo, shit, I just realized I just had a chat on. Oh my god, I had chat on the screen. I had it turned off. Didn't realize that. I was working on my doing up my streams. I forgot. Holy shit, I forgot. I turned off the chat on screen for a bit. I just forgot about it. Bad. Yeah, I think your chat should be on the screen. Hold up, let me try to test. Okay, good. We're all good. All good and go. But usually I have some, hiccups on my streams. But just the internet and game breaking down. And now okay, I just turned it on. I realized I had it off. Shit. And emotes and alerts. Oh.
1v1.
Okay. Time to go.
Good luck.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Hope so. Thing is, when I'm doing hearing mode, you can see the stalkers getting like didn't show up. Hit her head or something. Holy fuck. Yeah, I felt that.
Fuck Seattle.
Locked. Wait, on this side. There. Oh, come on. I have stuff as full. There's more stuff. good stuff over there. Let's see. Jump on that. Oh. Some. This is always my way out, but it's all right. Can't jump up there. That'd be a way. I just came through there. Yes. Okay. Oh shit. Okay. We bounce. Nice. Got it. Ladder.
Get me the hell out of here.
Hope everyone had a great day. Okay. There. Oh yes, that's
park.
Okay. Oh, good. Apparently, the ones that had the most ammo. That's good. Oh, fuck. Shit, they got hurt. I was feeling off the arm. Yo, come on, you fighter. Yo, no shit.
Who the fuck?
Coming here, I see you.
Oh, God.
Damn, you know, behind me. Stuck behind me. Whistler. Yeah, fuck, I got straight it. There's more hits left. Others get packing. Oh, fuck. Oh, he's right in front of me. Damn. Luckily, I was ready.
Jesus. These must be the scars.
A hell of an introduction.
Doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter.
Hospital. You better not have strung Nora up. Okay. Here's the road to the hospital.
Scars. Fuck these people, stay focused. Where are you? Yeah, fuck them. Lock kill me either way. Go.
Oh.
sound. What else is here? Let's see. Oh, found another one of those cards. Double ganger. Ooh, creep. Okay. Good. The window, yes. Door. I'm gonna find this note. My wife's paid waiting for a meeting on conference. And much
Dad,
blood.
That sucks.
This is Paige, sick, ill. Here, nope.
I think I can fit.
Rhythm.
Now he is free.
Now he is free.
Search for stragglers.
Yeah.
You should guide us.
Heard us.
Did you hear what Lily did?
I did. Shameful. But not all that surprising.
Sister, though. I was shocked.
Their poor mother.
She should have sensed that something was off, though.
Matthew!
Found me. Damn, that's stressful.
Shit.
One.
Steady yourself.
She went in the grass. Don't let her escape!
Okay.
Arrows.
I think that's it.
Okay.
Oh, damn the city. And where's that fucking hospital?
See her. weapon's good. That's yes. I don't want to hoard these items. Bomb. Alright, here.
Okay. Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit. Oh, God. He climbed up. Holy shit.
You motherfucker!
Fellow warden is
shit.
Among his hammer. Look, I got him. Run to him.
Right.
To Chris. Hospital. Maybe a giant, but you're just the same human. And burn. Holy shit, they didn't. That only has like 3 hits. Over. Oh. Rifle. There's.
Let's try this.
And make that jump. Adding assets, fires. Molotov, yes. Molotov's always active. Good to go. I tell him you can fire those firing station supplies. They fed out to us firing station point and save. Orders 38, 55, 23. See where the goodies at. S 38, 55, 20. Give me the goods.
What have you got for me?
At the blast. I have 60. That's with the rifles. Use it. Times. Nice. Another clip. So much more faster reloads. One at a time. Or I'll just put empty clip. Put one clip right in. Right out. Yes. Much more fat. It'll be much more faster. Ooh. Unlock explosives. Great. Ooh, explosive arrows. Fuck yes. That's. Let's see. Silencers. Whisper silencers. Oh, I'm just two away. Get faster stealth kills. And two more. More supplements. Yes. You feel more, the faster when I'm in stealth. Go ahead. You helped me a lot. I'll swim. Okay, I don't know how I found this, but I'm in. Oh shit. WLF.
We're in the hospital.
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Yeah, right there. Step for a deep from inside. That was your fault.
That was dumb.
That was. You want to blame by yourself. Bang. Oh shit. It's SP. Oh, it's a PSP Vita. Sometimes. But you still, but you're still a piece of shit.
Soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Fuck. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Hope that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the FOB?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
Oh, no way. Not after what went down.
I want to attack him when he's still talking to her.
Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
It's what I heard.
Found him. Whatever. Not by mistake.
Heads up!
Oh, son of a bitch!
Oh, God.
Yep, well, I take them. Let's try the explosive. Okay. Out. Oh, they know I'm here, so I'm not only the best of it. All out.
No.
Oh, in the face.
Where'd she go? Fan out. Check the entire courtyard. Let's find her. Come on.
Ah, damn, I wanted to jump on him and break him. Now they are not here. No one needs to sneak.
Fuck.
Yeah, I'm trying to aim, but damn, it was get kick back. I'm just having fun here. I'm being smart. Right there. Right here. Don't be shy. Come on. I'm on a fire seal.
Where'd you go?
You on fire? I let it cook. Yet. You're gonna take the gun. Buy list. Yep. Let's see. Keep binding.
Tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Alright. She's in that room. Arnoa's in there. Backed up.
Don't scream.
Hello, Nora.
Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
I got Joel's revolver on her. Nice.
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
I'll just kill a bunch of them.
You'll still be dead.
Yeah, I'll kill a bunch of them already.
Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
you still hear his screams?
What? Make conversation? Nah, why stop playing?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
Old bitch? Get it.
You fucking help! Chesthunter! Somebody, please! Over here!
Nora! You can't escape this!
Square, but
Oh,
right in there. Alright, fuck. Yeah, fuck, that was intense. Bastard. One bomb. There you are. I hear you suffering. I hear you. Cave your face in right now. Oh, it's so satisfying. Are you dying slowly?
Where's Abby?
You're breathing spores. You're her.
You Firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
Raged up. Let's give Nora what she deserves for Joel. The one. Joel.
It's me. Ellie. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Up.
arms up. I made her talk.
Earlier. Alright folks, I think I'm gonna wrap it up right here. Yeah, had an amazing stream. I want to thank you all for tuning in. I'm also gonna put this on my YouTube channel. Yeah, just had an amazing time. A lot of intense stuff with Ellie going through. And yeah, I'll probably stream it's probably tomorrow. And also I'll put this on my YouTube channel. I want to thank everybody for joining into the stream. Hope you had a great time. And I want to thank you all for the love and support. I appreciate it. And I want you all to have a good one. And I'll see you all in the next one. All right. Peace.